Hello everybody, Chiefy here. Give me a sec. I finally got in the game to work, so let's take a look at this. Hold down E. Commencing audio system suit initialization.
Life support systems activated.
I love that it's in degrees Celsius. At least it'll be a temperature scale that makes sense to me.
Shield kinetic system online. Scanner damaged. Repair required. Propulsion jetpack online.
No, my ship. My ship.
Tool and mining laser attachment operational.
Oh. Oh, apparently I'm using a gun from Halo. I have a plasma rifle. See how this goes.
User initialization sequence complete.
I can fly! I can fly! Okay, this is so cool. Launch thruster critically damaged. Press tab to open inventory. Yep, I didn't transfer my shit. Oh well. Repair launch thrusters. Repair pulse engines. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Yay. Restore point saved. Debris. It's a distress beacon. Reality seems to fold in on itself. One moment I can see debris, in another a vast red orb. Almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me, inside and out, more than I ever could myself. Could this be the face of creation itself, or in my hazy, freshly awakened state, am I being manipulated? A name burns itself into my mind. Atlas, and at a request, made without words, that I should follow the path this being, this Atlas, has set for me. Is this a distress beacon, or is this live journal? Okay. Accept Atlas's guidance. All hail, Lord Atlas! I feel suffused with the warm glow of approval. I was lost, but now I am found. The Atlas acknowledges my allegiance, and I feel certain that it will manifest itself again soon. So, did I just sell my soul to a devil or something? And destroy. Whew! Apparently I'm some sort of alien from Mars Attacks. Did I even get the thing I was looking for? Oh, iron! I need this. Oh! Oh! Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, cool. You're friendly, right? Please tell me you're friendly. What are they doing? Oh, never mind. Carrot sheet. Yeah, cool. Return to your starship, press tab, and then hold repair. Okay. Where is it? Okay. Cool. Okay, so... charge equipment with plutonium. Go away. Okay, so that needs plutonium. And my tool needs lube. No, charge equipment with isotope elements. Okay. Resource deposit detected. Well, that was cool. Oh, it's here. Iridium deposit. What happens if my gun runs out of charge? Oh hey, something's moving over there. It'd be animal. Okay. Are you friend? Okay, you haven't, like, charged at my face. So I assume you be friend. Cool. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. I still need to figure out how to farm up this. Oh, okay. Hey, cool. That's how it works. Almost fully charged again. Then I'll stop destroying this entire planet. God, this jetpack is so awesome. Whee! Okay, life support systems are low. What do I do with that? How do I fix that? Exosuit, life support systems. Oh, this thing also needs to be charged. Here you go. Woo! Sending out my little wave. Like, can we just take a moment to appreciate this view? It is beautiful. Sparse. Pretty damn sparse for a planet, but that looks relatively uncolonized? Is that the word I want to use? Like, I should know a bit more about this, considering I come from an Asian country, so we were, like, colonized. Is that the word we use? Ooh! The tree's like doing a little dance. No! Don't kill me! Oh yay! I'm alive! Nope, you're not. You're carbon. Press T to toggle torch. Okay. I have to say, the pacing of this game is really slow. I don't know if all planets are like this, or if it's just because I started on this one. But the pacing of this game is really, really slow. That may be a good or bad thing, depending on what you like. For a start, I think it's totally fine with me. What is this? I want to scan it. Cool. Gather 200 more Feridium to repair. Yes, I'm almost there. Well, not really. Is there a day-night system in this game? Or is it just... Because this is beautiful. Oh yeah, I can run. I forgot to... I had taken a look at the controls, but I forgot about it. Whoa, what's that noise? Oh hey! Friend! Friend! Come save me! No? Okay. That's pretty cool. I suppose I can just shove carbon into myself to fix everything. Is this working? Oh cool, I'm getting Heridium. How do I turn off this scan? Hey, cool, I've literally dug a hole in this Heridium. I have to say, the noises can be a bit spooky, actually. Hello? Please don't eat my face. It's one of the few things I have that I'm actually kind of happy about. Oh! My gun is overheating. Cool, that's a nice amount of Feridium. I think I will proceed to... Get out. I am finding the game actually pretty fun. It's a slow burn, for sure. I don't think it's gonna be really accessible to a lot of people, but it is fun. Is that iron? I wonder if people that would actually need a tutorial, because I don't think the game has really been introducing me to the different features very, very well, unfortunately. Like, I'm enjoying it, but I think it's one of those games where you have to kinda, on your own, learn how to do things, because they don't really give you a good enough tutorial. You're one of mine, right? Hostiles? Warning. Sentinel drones activated. Ah!
I have a mining laser. How do I take these things out? Oh my god. I'm just gonna end up dying to them, aren't I? Ah! Okay. Why are sentinels after me? What'd I do? What is this? Knowledge stone. Okay. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Why not? You have learned the Viking word for interloper. Oh, so I need to slowly learn the language of the planets I land on. Okay, that's actually a cool feature. Novice destroyed one sentinel. Damn. I don't want to be violent. I just want to own everything. Oh, these stones must have some sort of, like, significance. Okay, I'm just gonna run. I don't want to fight any more sentinel trolls, thank you very much. Well, okay, I have to say, it's really, really interesting of them that they have elements of terrain. They let you learn about the game in that way. Some people won't like it. What am I talking about? Those rocks with the little symbols on them? If I'm right, and those rocks with symbols have some sort of meaning to the people on this planet, and that's why the sentinels get angry at me when I try to destroy them, that would be pretty cool. You kind of learn a bit about the game, and you actually feel like someone alien, because you have no idea what's going on. You're just stranded, and you're trying to do your best, and you unintentionally step on someone's toes, or offend someone, because you don't even know their language, or what's important to them. But hey, what do I know? And this guy's sitting in his bedroom playing video games. Almost. Yeah, that's a lot of iron. Now my ship is in that direction. I'm not gonna touch any more of these. I will not touch your precious, like, marked rocks. You guys are not my friends, are you? Okay. Can I destroy these trees? Oh hey, thing! Damaged machinery. New technology discovered. Phase coolant. Phase beam laser cooldown times are significantly reduced. Operates automatically once constructed within user's airship starship inventory. Okay. Ooh, rock. Yeah, cool. Nice, gentle landing. These are special rocks, aren't they? Gold. Neutral. Will I get into trouble for this? Like, I could farm that big H rock thing. No, something's there. It's one of those knowledge things. Please teach me more words. I have to admit, I really do enjoy the whole word learning thing. You have learned the Viking word for visual. Well, what's screaming? What are you? Okay. Let me try to not go and, like, kill an entire ecosystem just yet. What the fuck is that? Go away. I've got a gun and I'm not afraid to use it. Am I allowed to do this? There's no fancy markings on it. This isn't some deity of yours, is it? Oh shit, there are like red markings inside of it. Just a bit more then. Cool, I'm out of here. Hey dudes. Okay, let's repair this. Charge equipment with plutonium. Hey, cool. Cool. A car. I need to... Okay, apparently you still have space for all of that shit. We've got a lot of iron, a lot of this iridium. Okay, so to refuel this ship, I will need thamium, and to launch thrusters, I'll need plutonium. Hyperdrive. Charge equipment of a warp cell. I don't happen to have one of those, so fuck you. Okay, cool. So... there's charging things here? Well, I guess I can go in, take a look. Journey milestone accomplished. What'd I do? Starship repair. Really? That happened a while ago. Iron oxide. That's iron? No, this is plutonium. Oh, that thing exploded in fire. Oh, this is cool. Hello? Is anyone gonna kill me? There's machinery down here. And, carbon. This thing's not connected to, like, something else, is it? I'm not unintentionally gonna blow apart a city. Cool. I think I can... Okay, I'm heading out. There's sentinels. Ah! First thing first, let me go and charge up some stuff. Exosuit. No! Crap, wrong hotkey. I need to get used to the hotkeys. Also, I need to sit properly because my back is killing me. Maybe I should get a chair. Do do do. Rather than sitting on my bed to play video games, my laptop. Oh! Yeah, that's the one. I kinda wish I could charge it up with something other than thamium. What does pulse engines do? Yay, cool! Said hold W to take off. Oh! Yeah, cool. Journey milestone accomplished. I can fly. Yay! This is so cool. Fly starship into space. Fly up using. No, those are my guns. Am I headed up? This is beautiful. You discovered this. Yeah, cool. Oh, this is beautiful. This is so beautiful. I grew up watching a whole bunch of Star Trek and Star Wars. I love Voyager. Free exploration mode. Yay! Scan for galactic discoveries. Path towards galactic core.
Engage.
No, not just yet.
Planets.
What is this teeny one? Five planets, 3-4 light years, add waypoint, engage. Backspace to go home. So this is where I am now. Three planets. Let's go there. I have no idea what's going on, but let's go there. I know I'm being a huge dork about this, but this game is actually really, really cool. It's not action-packed. It's exciting in a slow way. Not really sure how to describe it right at this moment. I'll find a way to eventually. This is really trippy though. Makes me think of Audio Surf. If you've played that, I used to love playing Audio Surf. Just the demo version though. I didn't really buy the full version. So I'm guessing this is basically a loading time sort of thing. I know they were saying, oh, there's no loading times, but this is a loading screen, essentially. Loading. But I think the whole planet itself didn't need a load, so that's pretty cool. I'm probably just going to explore for a bit, and then eventually I'll head back to that planet I was on, because there's so much to explore just on that planet alone. But you know, space. I'm just gonna send reply to a message because this is taking forever. I'm not getting shot at, am I?
Alert. Navigational data received.
Incoming signal detected. Okay. Anyway, I think I'm going to have to take a break here. It's actually pretty late here. Plus, I've been following the Dota 2 Internationals, and it's been pretty awesome. Okay. I assume not everyone here who's watching this is interested in MOBAs, but I am, so I'm going to take a break here. I also want to edit this a little bit, and then I will be back soon. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this. Let me know what you think of the game so far. This has really been my first impressions. I've not pre-played this. I've not actually gone online for any guides, tutorials. Haven't read up any of the reviews. I actually didn't even follow a lot of the pre-launch material, but I heard a lot of hype about this, and my friends told me the general gist of the game, and I got into it. So, yeah, hope you like that. Feel free to leave a comment down below, like, comment, subscribe, or follow me on Facebook. Link in the description down below. Bye, guys!